Zero, good afternoon everybody, and welcome to your English classes. Let's see. Today, it's an important day. Today, it's very, very important. Because today, we are going to practice. We are going to practice for your exam. Okay, so one, two, and three. Dun, 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 dun. Let's see. Yes, good afternoon. Okay, this is our purpose today. Okay, let's see the purpose. And this is our purpose. Let's see, purpose. Today, we are going to practice for the exam. So you need to participate. Okay, ustedes necesitan participate because nosotros, are going to practice for the exam. Okay, so let's start, guys, here. I have a conversation, okay? Here, I have a conversation, please. Carlota and Mateo. Carlota and Mateo, help me, please. Mateo, you sir. Are Ricky.
¿Qué
página? And Carlota.
Teacher.
Carlota, you are the girl. Let's see. This page is not in the platform. Okay, no está en la plataforma. It's page 50, but it's not in the platform. Okay, no está en la plataforma because we are going to read. Good afternoon. Because we are going to read only this part. No está en la plataforma because we are going to read only this part. Vamos a leer solo esta partecita, okay? So, let's start. Christopher, Stefano. No, Mateo, sorry. Mateo, you are Ricky. Okay, Mateo, you are Ricky. And Carlota, you are Dagger. Okay? One, two, and three. Okay, Mateo, start, please.
I need some shorts. Do you have any shorts?
Very good, Carlota.
Here you are.
Very good. Now, Carlota, number two, please.
I have some rich sneakers.
Thank you, Mateo. Number two, please.
I don't need any sneakers, but I need some.
Socks, very good, Mateo, and very good, Carlota. Now, let's concentrate. Concentrate, boys, let's concentrate. Girls, Leonel, good afternoon. Okay, el son. You say, I need son or I don't need son? What is the correct answer?
I need son.
Very good. I need some. That is the answer. And you say, I don't need any or I don't need some.
I don't need any.
Any. Very good. Any. And boys and girls, Carlos Javier, Christopher Ariana, Camila, Ariadna Lozada, Tyra, any is affirmative or negative?
Negative.
Very good. And Shoshi, Luana, Brisa, Haiju, Luis Carlos, Lionel. Some is affirmative or negative?
Affirmative.
And Carlota, Mateo, Ariana, Christopher, Ariana Lozada. El son. ¿Y singular o plural?
Plural.
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 Plural. Very good. Okay, and now, for the most intelligent, huh? For the most intelligent, what is the meaning of I need some? In Spanish, what is the meaning of I need some?
Necesito.
Very good. Yo necesito. Very good. And I don't need. I don't need.
No necesito.
Very good. Very good. Now, very, very good. And come on, you are very intelligent, guys. You are very, very, very intelligent. Huh? Here, we have a conversation. For example, I don't need any shorts. I need some jeans, okay? Don't need, no necessary. I need some, yes, is necessary, okay? So, boys and girls, girls and boys. Listen, we have remembered el son, any, and our vocabulary now is notebook time, okay? You have 10 seconds to go for your notebooks, okay? Your English notebooks, 10 seconds to go for your English notebook, okay? Quickly, quickly, guys, quickly go. For your English notebook, vayan para su English notebook. 10 seconds, okay? It's notebooks time. Okay, Anareli, your English notebook. English notebook. Okay, very good. Shoshi, Lionel.
Nuestro cuaderno.
Yes, yes, notebook, cuaderno, English notebook. Very good. English notebook, cuaderno de English. 10 seconds, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, everybody, show to the camera, please. Show to the camera your English notebook. Muestren a la cámara su English notebook. Very good, Carlota. English notebook, guys. Very good, Anareli, Camila, Shoshil. Very good, Mateo. Ariadna, Lionel. Ariadna, Lozada, Kimberly. Very good. Very good, Luana. Very good, Taira. Carlos. Carlos Javier. Brisa, your English notebook. Cuaderno de English. Haiku, your camera. Very good, Lionel. Luis Carlos. Okay, Brisa, very good. So, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's start the English notebooks time, okay?
Y lo que no tengo, le saco copia.
Ah, okay, no, listen, now we are going to write, in your English notebook. Vamos a escribir en su English notebook, okay? Today, you are going to create a text. today you are going to create a text. Van a crear un texto, ¿eh? Let's see. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see, boys. Let's see, girls. Let's see. This is the title that you need to copy in your notebooks. Okay, please, boys, girls, copy this title in your notebook, please. Let's write about our activity, okay? Let's copy, please. Let's copy.
Profesor, lo voy a tomar captura y imprimirlo.
Ah, listen, no, Kimberly. Yes, only write. Solo escribe. In your notebook, let's write about our activity. Ah, okay. I'm going to explain one more time. Vuelvo a explicar, ¿ah? Listen. open, listen, open your English notebook, cuaderno, English notebook, and copy, this, please, copy the title. Let's write about our activity. Let's write about our activity. Okay, let's copy, please, in your notebooks, Let's write about our activity, okay? Copy, please, in your notebooks. 10 seconds, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
Profesor, 1. Escucho eco.
Ah, okay, Kimberly. Xochitl, Ariana, Estefano, can you hear me well, guys? ¿Me pueden escuchar bien? Yes or no?
Sí, está sin eco, está bien.
Ah, okay, perfect. So, boys, girls, you copy the title, okay? You copy the title. Ya copiaron el title. Now, let's see. Here I have Pepito, He's Pepito. And here I have the 7 days of the week. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 days. Boys, girls, please. What is the name of weekday number one? What is the name of day number one? ¿Cómo se llama el day number one?
Monday.
Let's see. Monday. Very good. And day number two. What is the name of day number two?
Thursday.
Tuesday. Okay. Very good. And day number three.
Wednesday.
Okay. Let's see. Very good. It's Wednesday and day number four.
Thursday.
Friday. Very good. And day number six.
Sunday. Very good.
Excellent. Very, very good, guys. Now, look, here. No, Shoshi, no. No copy yet. Todavía not, please. Only pay attention. Here, we have the days of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And now, Carlota, Mateo, Daphne, Lionel, Carlo. He is Pepito, okay? He is Pepito, and Pepito do different activities every day. Pepito does a different sports, hace different sports every day, okay? So, let's see, Mateo and Carlota, please tell me one sport for Monday. Tell me one sport, one activity for Monday. Tell me one sport, please, Carlota, Mateo.
Hiking,
very good. And Carlota, you say hiking? Go hiking or play hiking?
Go hike.
Okay, very good. On Monday, go hiking. Okay, on Monday, go hiking. Let's see. Lionel, Anarelli. Let's see. On Tuesday, tell me one activity, one explore. On Tuesday.
Swimming.
Swimming. Okay, volleyball, tennis. Okay. Now, and you say, go or play?
Play.
Play. Very good. Let's write it here. Play tennis. Okay, let's play tennis. Okay, play tennis. Now, let's see. Monday, go hiking. Oh, come on. Here I made a mistake. Hice un errorcito ahí. Monday, go hiking, okay? Go. Go hiking. Go hiking. Very good. Tuesday, play tennis. Now, let's see, Ariana, please tell me one sport, one activity for Wednesday.
Go swimming.
Go swimming, very good. Go swimming, perfect, go swimming. Now, let's see, Carlos Javier, tell me one sport, one activity for Thursday. One sport, one activity. We have hiking, tennis, swimming. Okay, Carlos Javier. Luana, Xochitl, help, please.
Teacher, yo.
Basketball.
Okay, basketball. Thank you, Pam. Camila, you say go or play basketball?
Play.
Teacher.
Play. Very good. Play. Basketball. Excellent. Play basketball. Now, let's see. Tyra, Friday. Tell me one activity, Tyra, for Friday. One activity. One sport, Tyra, for Friday. One sport. Tyra. Okay, let's see. Mateo, please. Tell me, Daphne, dime.
No entendí mucho eso. ¿Me lo podía volver a explicar?
Yes, Daphne, but give me a second. Daphne, tell me one sport, Daphne. One activity, one sport, please. Remember the vocabulary, Daphne. Tell me one sport, one activity. One sport, sport.
Un deporte.
Yes, one sport.
Swimming. No, perdón. A ver.
Okay, we have another. Okay, remember the vocabulary. Chess. Okay, perfect. Chess. Now, Mateo. You say go chess or play chess?
Play chess.
Play chess. Very good. Anareli, tell me one activity, Anareli, for Saturday. One explore.
Volleyball.
Thank you. And Leonel, you say go volleyball or play volleyball? Leonel, your microphone, Leonel. You say play volleyball or go volleyball?
Play volleyball.
Activate your microphone. Thank you. Play. Play volleyball. Very good. Play volleyball. And let's see, Luana Meléndez. Luana, tell me one sport, Luana. One sport, one activity.
Skin,
very good. Now, let's see, you say go or play ski?
Go,
skiing, very good. Go, skin, ¿ok? Very, very good. Excellent. Very, very good, guys. Now, let's see. Here we have Pepito. Here we have the 7 days of the week. And here we have 7 activities. We have 7 days of the week and 7 activities. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, listen. Now, we are going to write a test. We are going to write, escribir a text using day of the week, sport activity, need, and don't need. Okay? Listen, today you are going to write a test using day of the week, the activities, the sports, and need and don't need. Okay? So, are you ready, guys? ¿Están listos? ¿Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, very good. So, boys and girls, girls and boys, help me, please. How do you say, guys? ¿Cómo dicen? ¿Monday or on Monday? What is the correct? ¿Monday or on Monday?
On Monday.
Very good. Help me, guys. On Monday. On Monday. Play hiking or go hiking?
Go hiking.
Oh, hi.
Very good. On Monday, Pepito, okay, he. No, not yet, todavía no. On Monday, he. I go hiking, okay? On Monday, I go hiking, comma. I need some or I need any?
Some.
I need some. Very good. On Monday, I go hiking. I need some. Now, tell me, boys, tell me, girls, what I need. Go hiking. I need some.
Shorts.
Shorts, okay, I need some shorts. Very good. What more, guys? What more, girls, boys? I need some shorts. What more? Go hiking.
Sneakers.
Carlota, Nicolás. Sneakers. Some shorts and sneakers, okay? Sneakers. Comma, I don't need some or I don't need any?
Any.
Very good. Now, I don't need any. Very good. I don't need any. What? It's not necessary. I don't need any.
Sweater.
Very good. Sweater. Okay. And... Boys, girls, look, we finish the sentence. Wow, you have created one long sentence. Look, acaban de crear un long sentence. It was easy or it was difficult?
Easy.
Easy. Okay, let's see. Ariana Valentina, please. Ariana, help me, please. Help me to read, Ariana.
On Monday, I go eating. I need some shorts and sneakers. I don't need any sweater.
Very good, Ariana. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now, let's do a versus, okay? Let's do a versus. boys versus the girls, ¿ok? Is a competition. Boys versus the girls, ¿ok? Let's see. Girls, only the girls, ¿ah? Boys in silence. Only the girls. One, two, and three. Help me, please. Tuesday. Help me with Tuesday. Ayúdenme con el Tuesday.
On Thursday.
Tuesday.
On Tuesday. Very good. On Tuesday. On Tuesday, I
play tennis.
Play tennis, very good, comma.
I need some.
Very good. Now, to play tennis, girls, I need some.
Excellent,
perfect. You say some t-shirt or a t-shirt?
A t-shirt.
Very good, perfect. Comma, I don't need any?
Any.
Very good. I don't need any.
Boots.
Very good. Boots. Excellent, girls. Very good. Huh? Very, very good, girls. Excellent. Let's see. Ariadna Lozada. Ariadna Lozada, please help me to read, please. Ariadna. On
Tuesday, in A, play tennis. It needs some chores and at teachers. It don't need any bot.
Very good, girls. Very good. Huh? Clap for the girls. Now, boys, it's your opportunity, boys. One, two, and three. Boys, help me, please, boys. Wednesday, Mateo, Nicolás, Leonel, Lionel, Carlo, Haihu, Christopher, help me, please. Wednesday, one, two, and three.
On Wednesday.
Very good. Wednesday.
I go swimming.
Very good. I go swimming. Excellent. I go swimming. What more, guys? Boys, it's a competition.
I need some shorts.
Excellent. I need some shorts. Comma. I.
T-shirt.
Okay, lo tengo que copiar ahorita.
T-shirt.
Wait. To go swimming. You wear t-shirt, yes or no? Okay. Mateo, Leonel, Lionel, help me please. Hi, who, Christopher. I don't. What more? Help me please.
I don't need.
Very good. I don't need. Some or any?
Any.
Good. I don't need any to go swimming. It's not necessary. What is not necessary?
Un suéter, un suéter.
Suéter, suéter.
Weather, very good. I don't need any sweater. Very good, boys. And very good, girls. Ah, excellent. Now, let's see, boys. Let's see, girls. We are going to continue with Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Vamos a continuar con el Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay? But we have one rule. We have one rule. Listen to that rule, please. When it's girls' turn, cuando es girls' turn, turno de las girls, the girls participate, las girls participate, las girls participan, and the boys copy, okay? And the boys copy in the notebook. When it's boys' turns, cuando es el turno de los boys, boys participate, and girls copy, ¿ok? Cuando es turno de las girls participate, and boys copy, los boys van copiando. And when it's boys' turn, cuando es turno de los boys, boys participate, and girls copy, y las girls van copiando, ¿ok? Now, let's see, girls, okay. It's your turn, girls, ¿ok? Okay. Excellent, girls. Help me, please, girls. Thursday, help me, please. Girls, Ariana, Shoshil, Taira, Camila, Anareli, Carlota, Alexa. Very good.
On basketball.
On Thursday.
On Thursday,
I play basketball. Very good.
I need some shorts.
Very good. Shorts.
I don't need sneakers.
Very good. Sneakers. And a t-shirt. Very good. Comma.
I don't need any teacher.
Gloves. Very good. Any gloves. Okay, very good. Any gloves. Very, very good, girls. Huh? Excellent, girls. Perfect. Now, it's boys' turn. Now, it's boys' turn. One, two, and three. Boys, please help me, boys. Friday. Boys, help me on Friday, please, boys. Help me, boys. Friday.
On Friday.
Very good. On Friday, Friday. Boys, okay. Lionel, Mateo, Haiku. I play, very good, I play chess, comma, el son is singular or plural?
Plural.
Plural.
Very good. I need some jeans. Could be, Carlo, Mateo, I need some jeans. Could be? Yes? Okay, I need some jeans. Okay, comma, I don't need. Comma, I do or I don't?
I don't.
Very good. I don't. What more, guys? I don't need very need any. I don't need any. Ah, to play chess. Ah, huh? I don't need any. To play chess. I don't need any. It's not necessary. It's not necessary. Okay, Carlota, Nareli, Gemi, please. To play chess, I don't need any. It's not necessary.
Any gloves?
Gloves could be any gloves. Very good. Huh? Very, very good. Excellent. Now, it's girl's turn. Huh? Now, it's the girl's turn. One, two, and three girls, help me please, Saturday, help me please.
On Saturday,
I play volleyball.
Helmet and jeans. Excellent.
And jeans.
Very, very good. Okay, now let's see.
Teacher.
Tell me, dime.
Profesor, no entiendo por qué algunas veces ponen.
En la primera.
Okay.
Al final pusieron en la palabrita del final y abajo pusieron bond.
Ah, okay. Because listen, in number one, they say go hiking. In go hiking, it's not necessary. I don't need any sweater. Go hiking. Number two, it's play tennis. To play tennis, I don't need any boots, okay? This clothes is according, de acuerdo a the sport. According to basketball, according to swimming, according to tennis, according to chess, to volleyball, okay? The clothes is according to the sport. ¿Understood, Camila? ¿Entendiste? ¿Yes o no?
Más o menos.
So. Okay, Camila. But, boys and girls, look. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Wow. You have created a test, look, han creado un test. Wow, and we need more space. It means, eso significa that you are experts. ¿Eh? It means that you are totally experts. Que son totalmente unos experts. ¿Eh? Very, very good. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys. Listen.
Profesor, ¿eso va a estar en la plataforma?
Yes. It's on the
platform.
Yes, I'm going to. Okay, Mateo. Listen, Mateo, please activate your microphone, Mateo, and tell me what part you don't understand. ¿Qué parte no understand? What part, Mateo? Tell me, in Spanish. Mateo, tell me, Mateo, what part you don't understand? No entendiste. What part you don't understand? Okay, don't worry. Listen, guys, girls, boys, listen to me, please. Okay? Listen. Time is off, okay? I'm going to put this PowerPoint in the... Tell me, Rafaela. Can you repeat, please? ¿Puedes repetir?
Ya son las 2:40.
Yes, Rafaela, thank you. Listen, boys, listen, girls. I'm going to put this PowerPoint in the platform, okay? With the answers, con la respuesta. So, in your houses, you can finish, okay? I'm going to put this PowerPoint, in the platform, so in your houses later you can finish, okay? You can copy your text, okay? That text that you have created. Voy a poner tal y como está en la plataforma, so you can copy what you have created, lo que ustedes mismos han creado. Sir. Okay, guys? Okay, girls?
Sir, tell me, dime. ¿Qué pasa con el day? ¿Lo copiamos nosotros?
Yes. Sunday, you complete by yourself, ¿ok? El que dice Sunday, chicos, ustedes lo completan, ¿ok? Because here, we don't have more space. Aquí nos quedó chico, miren el espacio. ¿Ok, guys? ¿Ok, girls? So, I'm going to put this... No. It's not a homework, guys. No va a aparecer como tarea, okay? It's going to be like the expert text. Va a decir expert text, texto de expertos. Le dan un clic aquí y lo van a poder ver, okay?
Okay.
So, okay, very good. Before we go, guys, antes de que vayamos, please, clap for you. Aplauso para usted, chicos. Very good, huh? Very, very good. Excellent. You have created a text today. Han creado un texto. Excellent, girls. Excellent, boys. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.